Hello everybody, come with me as I make some vegi palau for my nuns who come once a week, and it's just my expression of love, as I always say. When I want to say hello, you're welcome, I will make you food. If I want to say I'm sorry, I will make you food. If I want to say thank you, I will make you food. If I want to say I love you, I will make you food. So I make a lot of food. And this recipe is, I think, pretty basic. हर किसी के घर में ये वाली थोड़ा सा left and right करके more or less this recipe is made. So this is my take on it. And maybe you would find this easier or simpler. या बस देख के enjoy करें आप. I never tell the exact quantities because I always eyeball. So basically it depends on your taste and how you like your food. So don't ask me for the exact quantities of stuff. I just eyeball. Jitna chicken ho us hisab se aap apna pyaaz. A bit of little heads up for you guys ki green chili ko is stage mein dalna is the key. If you guys are a fan of savour foods, then aapko pata hoga ki green chili ka bada ultimate flavor aata hai. And that's something that I learned from them. आपको स्टेज पे लग रहा होगा कि भाई इतना थोड़ा चिकन जस्ट टेल यू मैंने बाद में किचन को भून के वाओ खुशबू वाओ चिकन को भून के ऐड किया था मुझे थोड़ा लग रहा था एंड फॉर दैट एक्स्ट्रा देगी फ्लेवर ट्राई एडिंग अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कोरमा मसाला एंड यहाँ एंड एवरीबडी हियर वाज एंशियसली वेटिंग फॉर मी टू बी डन ऑलरेडी हेलो एवरीबडी